To turn on the television in the kitchen, you just need this one remote here, and you need to press the power button first to turn on the television. And then when the television comes on, you just need to change the channels using the channel selection buttons.